Wait by the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna check the next level. There might be some more gear down there we can use. I'm not going far. Just wait by the radio.
I'm gonna hang back here as well.
Stay by the radio. We need someone to keep listening.
Aye, aye, Cap.
I saw the big guy. He had the distributor cap. We gotta go after him.
This must have been what we just heard.
Oh no, what's that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap.
Here! He had to have come this way. Look at that shit.
There he is.
You think we can make it across?
Sure.
I'm not gonna make this jump, Alex. I'll have to find another way around.
Thank you.
Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
It's okay.
Oh my god. Fliss!
Gotcha.
All right, let's try it.
Could have done something. Maybe it could have been me.
Who knows? It should have been.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Impressive. Almost everyone survived. Almost. Things became a little intense, but Alex kept his nerve. Well done, Alex. Well done, you. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Want to spare me over till another year?
Want to spare me over?
Want to spare me over till another year?
Want to spare me over till another year?
Want to spare me over till another year? Want to spare me
So out of nowhere, this thing just sent out an SOS. Guess we got a real live ghost ship here. Whoa. What the hell is this?
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Okay, very good. Who's there?
I fashioned her with my own hand.